Take a long deep breath in. Rub your palms nicely. Keep your palms on your eyes and then slowly open your eyes and relax your hands. Let's go for eye exercises first. Sit straight, everybody. Look at your right side. Only eyeball movement. To the left. To the right. To the left. To the right. To the left. To the right. To the left. To the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. Look straight, up and down. Look up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Look straight, rotation clockwise. One, two, three, four, five, reverse anti-clockwise. One, two, three, four, five. Look straight. And now between eyebrows, tip of your nose. Look between eyebrows, tip of your nose. Between eyebrows, tip of your nose, between eyebrows, tip of your nose, between eyebrows, tip of your nose, between eyebrows, tip of your nose. Look straight and close your eyes for a while. And then slowly open your eyes and wide open, close, open, wide open, close, open, wide open, close. One more time, slowly open your eyes and wide open, close. Relax and open your eyes, blinking. Blink your eyes continuously. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Right? Sit straight, everybody. Neck exercise, Brahma Mudra. Slowly stretch your head and neck towards your right side. Stretch as much as possible. And come straight and then to the left. Turn as much as possible. Go straight and up. Just bend back as much as possible. Go straight and then down. Put your chin to collarbone and press nicely. Feel the stretch on your spine. Come up. Right side again. Stretch as much as possible. Come on straight and then to the left. As much as possible. Yeah. Go straight and up. Just bend back as much you're able to. Straight and then down. Put your chin to collarbone. Come straight. Let's go for one more round also towards your right side. As much as possible. Go straight and then to the left. Come straight and up. Bend back as much as you're able to. Keeping your spine straight. Go straight and then down. Chin to collarbone. Come up. Rub your palms nicely. Keep your palms on your eyes and then slowly open your eyes and relax your hands. Good morning, all. So today we'll do a simple warm up with basic course. Okay, chalo. Ready? Stand up, everybody. Today, no strap. Yeah. Come on, your legs slightly apart. Interlock your fingers. Stretch your hands more up. Come on, stretch more up. and bend towards your right side.
Bend as much as possible. Come up and bend towards the left. Come on. Come up. And half forward bend. From here towards your right side. Stretch as much as you're able to. And come straight and bend towards the left. Come straight and then go down as much as you're able to. And come up and bend back, everybody. Bend back as much as you can. Relax your hands and go for shoulder stretch. Your right hand to the left and your left hand to the right. And from back, your right elbow towards the left and your left elbow towards the right. Come up, your hands down and your legs, your right knee to the chest. Come on, press nicely and your left knee to the chest. Press nicely and from back. Come on, right leg from back, left from back, legs apart, bend front knee, stretch your back leg nicely, opposite side, come on, bend and stretch nicely, stretch, one more round the same, towards the right, bend and stretch nicely, yeah, come up and opposite side, complete nicely, stretch and complete nicely, good. Yeah, next come straight and stand on your toes. Let's go for toe walk. Stand on your toes, your heels up and walk on your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stretch. And now heel walk. Press the heel down, toes up and walk on your heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. And now your legs slightly apart. Arch walk. Bring the outer arch down, inner arch up, and walk forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. Next one. Put your inner arch down, outer arch up, knees bent in, and walk. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Change. Rotations. Come on, your legs hip width wide, hands on your hip, and ankle rotation. Right ankle clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And reverse. 1, right ankle. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Opposite side. Left angle. Clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left angle. Anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change. Knee rotation. Slightly bend your knees and support your knees and go for clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do it gently. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Come up. Hip rotation. Legs hip width wide. Hands on your hip. And go for clockwise. Ready? 1, 2. Full rotation. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now reverse. Anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easy. 6, 7, come on, 8, 9, and 10. Change. Shoulder rotation now. Forward. Each time touch your elbows with one another. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Change. Hand rotation forward. Come on. 1. Keep your elbows straight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Keep your elbows straight. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Backwards. Ready? One, backward hand rotation. 1, 2, 3. Easy. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Legs apart. Legs apart. Hands to shoulder level. Twisting. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stage more. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Stretch. Forward, backward bends. Ready? Bend back, breathe in, and bend down, breathe out. More of stretching. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Come up, everybody. Legs slightly apart. Side bends. Simple side bends. Ready? 1 and 2. Come on. Stretch nicely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, easy, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Come on, legs more apart. Opposite toe touches. Ready? Legs more apart. Opposite toe touch. Come on. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, come on. Two times, deep breathe in, breathe out. Yeah. Next one is jogging. Ready? On this part, or you can just run around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Jumping or else stepping. Can go for group of jumps, RL stepping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, easy, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Come on, one more time jogging. Ready? One more time jogging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Jumping or stepping. Ready? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here's 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Change. Just legs apart. Put your palms on your chest. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Observe your breathing and wait for 10. Let your heartbeat come normal. Observe your breathing and your heartbeat. 1. Just wait for 10. 2. Easy. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, relax everybody. Get ready for Surya Namaskar. Medium speed or only 12 times. In case of health issues, you can skip Surya Namaskar. Go for breathing exercise or any seated exercises or asanas. Ready? Jinko karna hai, ready? Stand on the front side of your mat. is 1, 2, 3, do slowly 4, 5, 6, you see 7, 8, is it 9, 10, very good, 11, 12, 2, keep doing, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, is it 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, is it 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, is it 3, 4, is it come on, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, is it 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, is it 5? Very good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, is it 3? Very good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, is it 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Relax, everybody. Just lie down on your back in Shavasana. 10 times deep breathe and breathe out. Just settle down in Shavasana. 10 times deep breathe and breathe out. Legs apart. Hands slightly away from your body. Eyes closed. 10 times deep breathe and breathe out. Just observe your breathing. Yes, we'll go for Pavan Muktasana first today. Legs together, hands with the body. Breathe in. When you breathe out, press your both knees to the chest. Breathe in, head up and breathe out. Try to touch your knee to head. If not possible, go closer as much as possible. In case of any neck issues, you can keep your head down and do the rest. Deep breathe and breathe out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe in, your head down, breathe out, relax your hands and the legs. Relax everybody. Two times, deep breathe and breathe out. After this, Setu Bandhasana, bridge pose, your legs slightly apart, bring your heels closer to the hips and catch hold your ankles by the respective hands. You may use your strap also. Slowly lift your thighs, hips and your chest up. Just go as much as possible. If you're more flexible, your chin can touch the collarbone. In case of any health issues, go accordingly. Good one. Observe your breathing. You may close your eyes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe in and breathing out. Just calm down, everybody. Relax. Two times, deep breathe in, breathe out. Relax, everybody. So after this, we will be doing only 90 degree leg raise, Ardha Halasana, and then 90 degree leg split, Supta Konasana at 90 degree, no Halasana, Sarvangasana today. Okay? You may use your strap or otherwise you can take wall support also. Ready? Legs together, hands with the body and breathing in. Come on, just breathing in. Slowly raise your both legs up to 90 degree and stay and stay. Your hands can be kept at the sides or under your hips for support or at the back, or else you can catch hold your knees for support. Or you can go for a number of variations which is comfortable for you. Even you can put your legs on a wall. Stay with deep breathe and breathe out. And now you may close your eyes and observe your breathing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, catch hold your toes or legs wherever you're comfortable. Let's go for wide leg split at 90 degree. Yeah, as much as possible. Very good. You can keep your knees straight and your head and neck down on the floor. Do not lift your head up. Stretch only as much you are able to. In case your legs are not going straight, or put your legs on a wall or use a strap. Good. Deep breathe in, breathe out. Close your eyes and observe your breathing. 1, 2, 3. Very good. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, just come back. Breathe in, breathing out. Just relax, everybody. Relax. Two times, deep breathe and breathe out. Just relax. Observe your breathing and your heartbeats. Wait for a while so that your breathing comes normal. After this, we will do Anand Balasana, happy child. Yeah, for that, you can lift your legs to 90 degree or else lift as much you are able to. Catch hold your toes and try to lift your head up. You may use the strap also, no issues. Good. Stay. Just stay only as much you are able to. Go closer only as much you are able to. If you are more flexible, try to touch your toe to head. 3, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe in, head down, breathe out, just relax. Relax, everybody. Three times deep breathe in, breathe out. After this, Makarasana, legs are together, legs are together. Yeah. Your hands to shoulder level, hands to shoulder level. Come to this pose and breathe in. As you're breathing out, twist your body, take your legs to right side and lower body also to the right. Head and upper body to the left. Twist and stay. Good. Twist and stay. Deep breathe in, breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe and come up. And as you breathe out, opposite side. Legs to left, head and neck to the right. And stay. And stay. Good. Deep breathe in, breathe out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Well, breathe and come up very slowly. Breathe out. Just relax your hands and your legs. Relax for a while. Once you feel all right, your breathing is normal, you can turn to your side and lie down on your stomach. Take time to relax and then lie down on your stomach. Yeah, we'll do cobra pose here, Bhujangasana. Yes, come on, everyone on your stomach. Bring your legs closer to each other and breathing in, pressing your palms at shoulder level. Slowly lift your upper part of the body up. Yeah, just bend back as much as possible. Yeah, one, try to push the shoulders back, push the shoulders back. And if possible, bring your thighs down, legs together. Good, very good. Three, deep breathe in, breathe out. Observe your breathing. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Very good. Breathe in. As you breathe out, come down. Come down. Your thighs down. Your stomach and your chest down. Relax three times. Deep breathe in. Breathe out. The holding time, you can go only as much you are comfortable. All 20 counts are not compulsory for everybody. The next one, Shalabhasana. Close your fingers over the thumb on both sides and insert your hands under the thighs. Haath band karke aapki thighs ke niche rakhe. Stretch your body forward. Place the chin down. Place the chin down and try to lift your both legs up. Grasshopper pose. Sri Devi Shalabhasana, Sotiri. Yeah, good. One, chin down and legs up. Good. Two, three. Very good. Try to maintain your knees straight. Four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe out. Just come down. Relax everybody. Come down. Come down. Two times. Deep breathe and breathe out. Yeah. Now let's go for Dhanurasana. Your legs slightly apart. Slowly fold your legs from back and catch hold your ankles with respective hands. पीछे से दोनों हाथ से दोनों एंकल्स पकड़िए. गुड. ब्रीथ एंड और स्लोली लिफ्ट योर बोथ साइड्स ऑफ द बॉडी अप. आपकी दोनों साइड ऊपर उठाएं. गुड गुड वेरी गुड. लुक अप एंड स्टे. लुक अप एंड स्टे. वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe out. Just calm down. Relax, everybody. Two times deep breathe and breathe out. And next one, Navkasana. Reverse board. You may stretch your hands forward or else on your back. Haath samne stretch kijiye aur kamar ke piche rakhiye. Hands can be stretched forward or else on your back. And breathing in, slowly lift your both sides of the body up. Aapki dono side upar uthaiye. Good one. Easy lift, lift up your chest up or head up, legs up and knee straight if possible. Three. Very good. Four. Come on, five. Observe your breathing. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Easy. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe out. Just calm down. Relax, everybody. Three times deep breathe and breathe out. Three times deep breathe and breathe out. Once you feel all right, you can turn to side and sit down. Yeah, you may sit straight, keeping your legs straight. We'll start with Paschimottanasana here, seated forward bend. Pairon ko seedhe samne stretch kijiye. Your legs are straight. Very good. Your spine straight, your shoulders back. Breathe in. Raise your hands up. Your both hands up. Good. As you breathe out, bend forward downward. धीरे से आगे नीचे बेंड कीजिए. गुड वेरी गुड. बेंड एज मच यू आर पॉसिबल. यू आर मोर फ्लेक्सिबल. यू मे टच योर नीज विद द हेड. इफ नॉट कंफर्टेबल गो एज मच यू आर पॉसिबल. टू इज इट थ्री फोर फाइव इज इट कम ऑन सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe in. Come up very slowly. Come up and breathe out. Relax your hands. And now sit in any comfortable cross leg pose. Or koi bhi comfortable cross leg pose mein baithiye, if possible. पद्मासना अर्ध पद्मासना और कोई भी क्रॉस लेग में बैठी. विल गो फॉर पर्वतासना. बैक स्ट्रेट. ब्रीदिंग एंड हैंड साइडवर्ड अपवर्ड. इंटरलॉक योर फिंगर्स ओवर द हेड. स्ट्रेच मोर अप. देन यू ब्रीद आउट. बेंड टुवर्ड्स योर राइट साइड. ब्रीथ छोड़ते हुए आपकी राइट से बेंड कीजिए. गुड. वन इज इट. टू बेंड एज मच एज पॉसिबल. थ्री फोर फाइव five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Come back, breathe and come straight. Breathe out, opposite side, opposite side. Aapki lips se bend kijiye. Very good. Try to stretch elbows nicely. Good. One. Is it two? Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. Come back. Breathe and come straight. Breathe out. Relax your hands and interlock your fingers at the back. Haath peeche se interlock lagayenge. Stretch up. Breathe and as you breathe out, bend down, lifting your hands up from back. Haath peeche se utha ke niche bend kijiye. Good. One. Easy. Very good. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Well, breathe in, come up very slowly and breathe out, relax your hands. Legs, put your palms in front of the chest in Namaskar Mudra. Let's go for Namaskar twist. Twist your body to the right. Bring the left elbow on the right knee. Right elbow up. Pure adjacent twist kijiye. Yeah. Look up from back. Head ko jitna niche kar sakte, utna niche karke, fir peeche se upar leke. Good. One. Very good. Two. Three. Very good. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Well, breathe in, come up, breathe out, opposite side, opposite side. Good. Your right elbow down on the left knee and your left elbow up. Good. One. Easy. Come on. Look up, everybody. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Easy. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. Well, breathe and come up. Breathe out, relax your hands and legs. Let's go for butterfly in sitting. Join your both feet in front of your body. Butterfly. Catch hold your toes, your spine straight, shoulders back. Swing your knees up and down. Heels aapke paas rakhiye. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 20. Change. Kurmasana. Take your legs slightly forward. Paron ko thoda sa aage le lijiye. And stretch up, breathe and when you breathe out, just bend forward, downward. Dheere se aage niche bend kijiye. Good. Bend, bend down. Good. One. Easy. Two. Aapse jitna ho raha hai, utna bend kijiye. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe and come up, breathe out, relax your hands. Just get ready for Dhanushirasana. Stretching your right leg, folding the left, get ready. Dhanushirasana. Right leg ko side se, acche se right side stretch kijiye, left ko fold karke rakhiye. Good. Your back straight. back straight, breathing in, raise the hands up, turn your body to the right and breathe out, bend down to the right. It's right side need to bend. Do not lift your hips up. Yeah. Stay deep, breathe in, breathe out. One. Very good. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe and come up, raising the hands up. Breathe out, your hands down and side change. Stretch out your left leg, fold the right. Yeah, and your back straight. Breathing in. Raise your hands up, turn your body to the left. As you breathe out, bend down to the left. Niche baithte hue jhukna hai. Good one. Keep the left knee straight. Two. Very good. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe and come up, raising the hands up. Breathe out. Haath relax karke, pair bhi relax kijiye. Relax your hands, legs and get ready for Vajrasana. Go for Mandukasana. Vajrasana mein baithiye. पैरों को वन बाय वन फोल्ड कीजिए सिट इन बिटवीन योर हील्स और यू मे अवॉइड इन केस ऑफ एनी नी इश्यूज क्लोज द फिंगर्स ओवर द थंब पुट योर हैंड्स एट द ग्रोइन स्ट्रेच अप ब्रीथ इन एंड स्लोली ब्रीथ आउट बेंड डाउन ब्रीथ छोड़ते हुए धीरे से नीचे बेंड कीजिए गुड वन स्टे फॉर 22 वेरी गुड 3 4 5 6 7 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well, breathe in. Come up very slowly and breathe out. Relax your hands. Last one, child pose. Breathing in, raise your hands up, everybody. And when you breathe out, slowly bend forward, downward. Aage niche bend kijiye. Pure acche se stretch karte hue. Stretch nicely. Stretch your spine, shoulders, hands, and head forward and your head down. Elbow straight and stretched. Good. Deep breathe in, breathe out. Observe breathing. One, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. While breathing in, come up very slowly, raising your hands up and breathe out. Relax your hands, legs, and just relax for a while. Relax for a while. We will start with Tadasana. So legs together. Hands with the body. And slowly raise your hands on your heels up. Interlock your fingers and stretch more up. Stand on your tiptoes. Deep breathing, breathe out. Observe your breathing. Wait for 15 to 20 counts. One, two, three, four,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Breathe out. Bring your hands and your feet down. Legs slightly apart. Two times. Deep breathe and breathe out. Relax. Relax your body. Followed by this, we'll do Padahastasana, standing forward fold. Bring your legs closer to each other, hands to the body. Good. Breathing in, slowly raise your hands up, forward, upward. As you breathe out, bend down, slowly, slowly, as much as possible. Yeah, as much as possible. If you're flexible, you may touch your knee with the head. Otherwise, stay wherever you're comfortable. Deep breathe and breathe out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe in. Come up slowly, slowly, raising your hands up. When you breathe out, bring your hands down. Bring your hands down, legs slightly apart. Two times, deep breathe and breathe out. Now, Ardha Chakrasana, standing backward bent, your legs hip width wide, support your hips with your palms and breathing in, slowly bend back, only as much you're able to. While bending back, you can push your pelvic region forward, take your head and neck back, push the shoulders also back. Good. Deep breathe in, breathe out. Stay for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe out. Just come back. Relax your hands. Two times. Deep breathe and breathe out. Followed by this, we'll be going for Konasana. You can use your full mat. Legs apart around 3 feet or even more. Yeah. Steady. Breathing in, bring your hands to shoulder level, palms facing down. When you breathe out, slowly bend towards your right side, slowly, slowly. Bend only as much you are able to. Bend from your side, not forward. In case your head is coming front, take your head to leg side. The other hand is stretched up. Try to look up at the ceiling or else at your fingertip and stay. Good one. Deep breathe in, breathe out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe in, come straight, and breathe out slowly, slowly, opposite side. Bend towards your other side, left side. Look up. Keep your elbows and knees straight. Look up at the ceiling or else your fingertip. Good one. Is it 2? Come on. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe in. Come up. Hands at shoulder level. Breathe out. Bring your hands down. Two times. Deep breathe in. Breathe out.
We'll be continuing with Trikonasana. So you can keep your legs apart again as much as possible or 3 feet. And again, breathe and bring the hands to shoulder level. Twist your body towards the right and bring the left hand down to the right foot side and your right hand is up. As you breathe out, just bend down. Good. Try to look up at the ceiling or fingertip from your backside. Deep breathe and breathe out. Very good. One. Is it two? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe and come straight, come straight. Breathe out, opposite side. Twist your body to the left. Yeah, and then to the left, right hand down, left up, look up and stay. Good, very good. One. Is it two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Breathe and come up slowly, slowly. When you breathe out, bring your hands down slowly. Bring your legs closer to each other. 2 times deep breathe and breathe out. One more asana. Yeah, tree pose. Vrikshasana. Legs hip width wide. Take your right leg up. Place your right foot on the inner side of the left thigh. Yeah. Maintain balance. Good. Breathing and bring your hands sideward upward. Join your palms over the head in Namaskar. Or if you're not able to balance, take support. One. Is it two? Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Come on, Nisha. 10. 11. 12, 13, 14, 15. Breathe out. Bring your hands sideward downward. Right leg down. Or let's repeat the same on the other side. Other side. Your left foot up on the right thigh. Maintain balance. Breathe and hands up over the head in Namaskar. Stretch more up and stay. One. Is it deep breathe and breathe out? Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good. Breathe out. Just relax your hands, legs, or relax and sit down, everybody. Sit down or close your eyes and observe your breathing for a while. Vajrayan, close your eyes and observe your breathing for a while.